Police are investigating the scene of an alleged robbery on Thursday afternoon, April 24th, 2015, at the BMO Harris Bank inside of the McHenry Plaza. Deputy Police Chief John Burke said that the alleged robbery took place around 12:45 in the afternoon. However, more details are still to come in.